प्यार तों वद तेनू प्यार करा तेनू सजदा सोने लख वार करा।
सो फाइनली द फेट गिव मी अ चांस टू मैरी यू and believe me, those 8 years were like that they will never pass by. The day I met Apurva first, I saw my would-be wife in her. It was her unconditional love and affection for me which attracted me more towards her every time.
येलो येलो बड़ी सॉलिड मस्ती छाई।
हेलो हेलो तू मुझे घूमने लगाई। येलो येलो कंट्रोल करो मेरे भाई।
Finally we will be together. It is so hard to believe. I will be his wife in another few hours. Wow. It's like a dream come true. It is a very great moment for me. Like I'm so happy and nervous at the same time, and really I really don't know how to react at this point of time. There were so many days when I felt low and demotivated, but then Gary, he has always been my pillar. He always made me feel better and I love him for that.
There were so many ups and downs, highs and lows in my life. But trust me, Apurva has guided me so well and showed me a right direction always to walk on. Everything that I have with me right now is all because of you. And if she would have not been here, trust me, I would not be able to stand where I'm standing today. Love you to the moon and back, Apurva. I love you so much.
It all started 8 years ago when we both were in the first year of college. We became good friends and I never thought that this will be our destiny. Like, but when I look back today, I seriously realize that we have walked a long path together. And starting a new journey with Gaurav will be more promising and at the same time more exciting and stirring. So love you so much.
मेरी हर होशियारी बस तुम तक मेरी हर...
I accept you as my wife and promise you the prosperity and wealth as a couple. I also wish good upbringing for our children.
I promise to fill your heart with strength and courage. I will be your strength and stand by you in all tough and turbulent times.
I wish for your happiness in front of this holy fire.
I promise you that I will honor you with all the respect and love as I can.
My last promise to you in our seventh step is that our love and companionship has become inseparable and eternal.
I promise you that I have become your spouse by the law of God, holy fire, and the holy scriptures. I have made all these promises with my pure heart and pure mind. All the angels are witnesses to this fact. I shall neither deceive you nor will let you down.
We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on the balcony in summer.